It's a Muppisode!
Foodie food!
Wow, this is a really long line for the bathroom.
Yeah.
This isn't a line for the bathroom. It's a line for the food trucks.
Okay, guys, wrong line, so we should probably
food
go
truck!
Back.
Food truck!
Guys?
Sheesh.
So it's sea salt infused with a beet juice emulsion.
But it's still a cupcake, though, right?
Hold on, I'll just check.
All right, everybody, get your food and get on the van. Well, we have everyone but the Swedish
chef. Next. Ready.
Hi. Can I get the pancakora with lingonberry jam? Except with no lemon zest. Yeah, and can you actually don't use a whole egg? Can you use the free-range organic brown egg? And can you make it egg whites? That'd be great. No yolk, too fattening. And this lingonberry jam, can you put it on the side?
On the side.
On the side.
On the side.
On that side.
Okie dokie. I said no lemon zest!
Now I gotta get a new shirt!
Next.
Exactly how do you serve your Swedish meatballs?
Ah,
backhand.
What's he serving?
If the health inspector shows up, 10 to 15 years!
Hey, you know, Chef, we should probably pack up. For all we know, this is someone else's place.
Hoo, doggy! It's Chef Gordon Ramsay! And you're in his spot, stranger! Only one way to settle this! Food truck fight!
Food truck fight!
That's right, stranger. Food tree fur. Gentlemen, pick your sous chefs.
It's easy.
Me?
It's easy.
Okay.
I'll take the big man in the corner.
Really? Oh, my name's Sweetums.
No, it's not. It's get in the truck and start chopping onions. Let's go. Come on.
All right. I don't like that name.
Let's get ready to roast, fry, bake, whatever. The food fight is on. In this corner, he's been awarded 15 Michelin stars and almost as many reality shows. Chef Gordon Ramsay. And his opponent in this corner, from Sweden, we think the Lutfisk legend. Chef Swedish Chef. That's two chefs. Is that how you say it?
Yeah, did you?
Chefs, on your marks. Get set. Go!
Oh, sorry. Oh, you need this, man. Oh, sorry. No! That's hot!
Pretty, pretty flipper.
What is that?
Well, I don't know.
It's a bleeping mess. Look at it. You can't use that.
Well, I did the best.
It's not good enough.
Gigi, pretty, pretty meatball. Come here, come here, come
here. Move! Come on, I'm trying to throw this out dramatically. It's a bleeping mess.
You sure do say bleep a lot.
Because it's the bleeping Muppets. Oh. There's families bleeping watching. Get out of here.
All right, let me just...
Come on.
I don't like we're dancing.
Attention, chefs. Final plating.
Oh, Mr. Beatty.
In five.
Where's my plate?
Four. Three.
Come on, man.
Two.
This is crazy.
One.
Good luck, Gordon! Oh, this is a mess.
Gordon, our favorite thing about your dish is the heaping helping of insults you served along with it.
And you, what's your face? Derp. The best part of your dish is the little pattern of flowers around the edge.
Mm.
Yeah, it's not the food.
What I discovered was that by combining both of your dishes, I was able to form the perfect fusion cuisine. Unfortunately, it is cold fusion. Oh, oh. Now it is going to explode. Oh, oh, oh. Oh,
oh. And the winner of this food fight is, on a technicality, the Swedish Chef! The technicality being the enormous amount of what appears to be brown fur in Chef Ramsay's dish.
What? Sorry, I shed a lot.
You donkey.
Chef Ramsay, add another kitchen nightmare.
Yeah, all right, then put more salt in the lid.
Hey, you know, Gordon, you're really a good sport. And you're almost not as grouchy as you seem on TV.
It was fair play. Now get out of here, you Muppets.
Do you know I love it when people call me that?
Walter, what, we really have to go. Come on. Sorry about that.
I eat frog's legs.
Hey, Ramsay, why don't you go back to your TV show?
Yeah, the web's too small for your ego.
I don't remember ordering any stinky old cheeses.
It's an insult inferno. The first one to... I'm not gonna get in the middle of this.
Hey, Kermit, we really should have found the bathroom.
Sorry.
Sheesh.
That was fun, but what do the Muppets most want to do? Find out when Muppets Most Wanted hits theaters March 21st. Rated PG.